'Twas up in the Bluestack mountains, Darcy kept a bit of a still. We were sneaking home a bottle when the guards came up the hill. "Lose the booze," cried Darcy, and before we could reply, he dumped it in the nosebag of his donkey standing by. The donkey had a ganky leg and only one good eye. When he got a lick of the whiskey, he'd swear that he could fly. He rocketed through the roundabout and down by Jamesie's bar. Then he vaulted through the hedges at the track at Ballintra. "Here's to you, to me and one and all, to the garda and the gargle and the trophy on the wall. Here's to you, to me and one and all, the day that Darcy drunken donkey won the race at Donegal." Well, the garda chased the donkey, we followed in pursuit. For fear they spilled the whiskey, we begged them not to shoot. Turnstiles, we got there just in time to place our bets before the lot of them reached the starting line. The flag was up, the race was on, the donkey looked behind. He saw the guards were after him, but sure he didn't mind. He had himself another sip and a second one as well. Then he bumped and kicked and knocked the competition all to hell. "Here's to you, to me and one and all, to the garda and the gargle and the trophy on the wall. Here's to you, to me and one and all, the day that Darcy finished off the whiskey and then toppled over dead. We went to check the bets and found when everything was done, the garda came in second and paid 35-1. So he dragged the donkey's carcass down to James's for a pint, to drink up all our winnings and to celebrate the night. We missed the poor old donkey, but still we had to laugh.